day, nigga. I ain't got to go get some goddamn special gas or something. I ride on the same fucking fuel every day, nigga, and I'm ready every motherfucking time. That right there is what you gonna get right there.
Thank you. won't be like, it'll be a little bit too much for like a daily drive or whatever.
I'm driving. It do anything a regular car do. Just ain't got no AC on it, that's it.
And that's the next question. Could you put AC on this motor?
Yeah, but I mean, man, you know.
I understand what you're doing. Yeah.
I'm more focused on racing. You know what
I'm
saying?
Right.
So. Day two is True Street Car Problems episode with the Boost Doctor. And he did drive the car up here. And I can tell y'all it's probably like a 30-40 minute drive from where he located. So he drove the car up here, no trailer. We just need to add that in. Like I said, this day two at the track, about to make the second shakedown. And yeah, y'all, the True Street Car certified. Oh,